theory. The newest idea was spinning earth. It was shaped like a ball, now seems so absurd. So listen to me as I'm clearing my head. And I won't lie, cause I don't waste my breath. There's been years of ball earth conditioning. It's the heliocentric model creating this theory. So back to the beginning of time, when the creator decided to make the earth sunshine. Instead of the sun being a star in the center, he created the
electromagnetic energy generator.
Spreading the light in daylight cycles, enough to give sleep to the plants and animals. Reflecting light through atmospheric bending. The sun then set on the globe earth theory. Theory, yeah. The sun then set on the globe earth theory. Images, maps and fables, theories prophesied to keep man shaded, controlled and manipulated sections of time, erasing logic to stop you opening up your mind to a world that's different to what we've been shown, and to a creator that up till now has had a backstage role. Lies upon lies that many can't believe, open the door to many conspiracies. Days upon days of confusion, utter nonsense protected on TV and in science journals. Actors, lynchmen and corporate politicians repeating the lies until the globe starts spinning. But have you ever felt the earth spin over 1,000 miles an hour, yet the world stays still? A curvature beyond the horizon, now it's been seen through the Nikon P900s. Chicago skyline's an example of this. It's seen 60 miles away over Lake Michigan. You can research on this on your mobile phone. See through the lies of the big NASA show, where they fake the moon landings and create space stories to keep the truth hidden behind the wealth of their glories. Yeah. To keep the truth hidden behind the wealth of their glories. Rockets don't ever go to space. They can't get through. There's a firmament in place. Gravity is only a theory. It's never been proved. This time they hit the ceiling. You can research this. It's available to you.